Guardian, Eris has detected a gravitic anomaly beneath the spire. She thinks it's a ritual chamber.
We call that the Arcane Oubliette. Savathun stores all kinds of drooling goons in there. Warm bodies for her magical experiments. If you want to feed blood and guts to your discount hive god, that's the place to do it.
Do you feel it? The latent power of the Witch Queen's spellcraft. Finalize the ritual to complete the summoning.
Subjects being summoned from.
Some kind of suspended animation? Maybe they're teleported from somewhere right into your gun sights. Ah, but what do you care? They're all just dead meat to you.
Conjures forth horrors once cloistered, awaiting brutal deliverance. And so they shall receive it.
You know why the boss is so much better at magic than you? It's because she's not afraid to make the tough choices. Listen.
I'd like to share my experiments with the Guardians one day, just as we share the light. But I know they won't approve of my methods. They love omelets, but hate breaking eggs. Maybe participating in my rituals will expand their provincial sense of morality.
Your arcane skill expands with each ritual you complete. Our powers will grow in tandem until we are ready to challenge the God of War herself. Anna, Omar, Ty, and Tolan. Tithe unto me, Acolyte. Ayat.
Guardian, the value of the magic you've unearthed here is undeniable. But watching you and Eris revel in violence, tithing with hive rituals, it was disturbing.
Like it or not, your witch is gonna need a lot more tithes before she's powerful enough to challenge Zivu. So, go ahead, sport. Make a mess. Enjoy yourself. Welcome to the Hive.